On National League soccer players now have a chance to showcase their talents to hundreds of scouts in and outside Africa. That followed an agreement between South Africa-based pay TV channel SuperSport and FKF to televise 20 Division 1 League matches starting this month.
We know the coverage of SuperSport is international coverage. That is very good for our players. We are seeing our players can even be viewed by other scouts outside this country.
As we are getting to then broadcast and carry the first division matches live from now until the end of the season. So it's an exciting opportunity for us. It's an exciting partnership that then allows us to be only the second country in Africa to put the first division matches on a television platform.